as honorable as it can get. Because the other thing in poly.
In 2006, the Honorable Patrick J. Murphy was elected to the U.S. House.
I decided to go to law school to become honorable, and during the first year of law school.
Of the George Bush Distinguished Authors Series, one of our own, the Honorable Bob Gay.
Significantly. And so, as just in their life overall, they were just these very Midwestern, Zen, honorable individuals.
I served my initial contract. I received the honorable discharge March 2014. I moved to Chicago June 2014.
Pay him the great respect for telling the world what an honorable thing that we did during World War II.
With them, we're going to thank them for coming in and being honest, and we're going to be honorable. That's how we're going to do it when we have people.
I could do a dissertation on our disagreements that Governor Christie and I have, but he's an honorable man in that he and I sat.
This meet came at the hands of the Honorable Mayor Kasim Reed, whom I still honor and respect in the Lord our God.
To have with us today the Honorable Mike Feuer, City Attorney for the City of Los Angeles, the Honorable